fear murdered my parents. On the far side of the world, I tasted fear in its purest form and thought I had conquered it. But fear followed me home.
He's real.
Batman, kill him!
Somebody, tell Crane!
It's some kind of costume freak!
Alfred, we've got arson.
I've alerted the fire department, sir. You should be able to find an exit through any of the...
Not until I find Crane.
What about the Gimp?
What about him?
We're gonna leave him locked up while this place burns?
Hell yeah. Crane's got the poor bastard gassed out of his mind. He'd tear our lungs out if we took him off that chain. I say let him burn. Put him out of his misery. Hey!
Hey!
I'm your friend.
Oh. Batman's here. Double time it, you two. I want to be out of here now.
This place is already
burning. This place is gonna blow.
Go, go!
Get out! Run!
Batman. Fascinating. I'd kill for a look inside your head. But luckily, I've got my patience to do that for me.
It was the same fear that made me become